I was listening to the James Bond book Goldfinger on Audible the other day, which covers gold in much detail. Even in the 1950s, they were saying that gold is used up at almost the same rate it is mined. So the world's gold stock is not actually growing. This got me thinking, how much gold is there in an old mobile phone or mobile device? And how much value in gold could be extracted from this new form of urban mining? We covered how medals at the Japanese Olympics this year were made from old mobile phones. So it must be worth someone's time. Apart from looking amazing, gold has lots of useful properties for electronics, such as conductivity and being non-corrosive, and is used in many electronic gadgets like mobile phones. Often other metals are covered in a thin layer of gold to prevent corrosion. It takes around 40 mobile phones to recover 1 gram of gold. The price of gold is currently around $1,700 US per ounce, which is roughly $60 US per gram. That means there is about $1.50 of gold in every junk device. In comparison, the average wedding ring is between 1 and 2 grams of gold. So for anyone getting married, this means you could recover that amount of gold from just the mobile phones in your garage. Extracting gold from phones is one of the surest ways to get reliable quantities of gold, for example, versus traditional mining. With traditional mining, 1 ton of ore will average about 6 grams of metal. From electronic waste, however, the same weight will generate more than 350 grams. Obviously, the potential is huge, as worldwide it is estimated only 20% of e-waste is currently recycled, and this may even be as low as 1.5% in India, a country that is famous for loving gold. This is the type of recycling that interests nearly everyone, as, let's be honest, who does not love gold and the promise of riches? Just think how many mobile phones your family has had over the last decade. Chances are, it could be getting close to the equivalent in gold of a standard wedding ring. For lots more recycling info, visit us at waster.com.au and like and subscribe below.